transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. Sure that if this is indeed Spider, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume